Hi guys, Nick here from the Iron Man car, or Iron Man, whichever one you like to call. Today, I'll be on another adventure. Yeah, you saw the title, and yeah. Anyways, the Nether adventure begins. 3, 2, 1, boom! Now. This is not the first time I've ever been to the Nether, but I don't know if there's zombie pigmen or not. I don't like this soul sand. They make you want to jump. I don't like to jump. Well, I do. It's just to lose. Ooh, random soul sand. Where is everyone or everything? As you guys can see here, there's nothing or no one here. Well, I wish there were. No! The only thing that is here is fire and lava. Well, there's some lava over there. Some over there. This is weird. This is weird. Like, where is everyone? Where is everyone? What is these mushrooms? Going up. There's nothing here. Luckily, nothing. Nothing. Bruh. I want to see if something happens to a ghast. A fire. Last time I was in the Nether, there was lots of gas. And then, they're like shooting their fire charges, I think. And like, I didn't know how to hit them back. I thought it was press and hold, but it was actually just press. So I just pressed and hold. Wow. You guys think they can survive this? Dumba! Okay, I didn't. My experience! No, my experience! I need to get my experience back. I don't care if I have to run or jump or anything. I just want my experience back. And I think because of my difficulty, it's all the way to zero. Yep. Just in case. Wee. Whoa. My experience. Isn't I can? I want my experience back. Now I am going to get it. Even though the gas is on me, pick and get in my way. No. Ding, 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 ding. Where is my experience? I want my experience. I want to name things with my anvils and stuff. Okay, there's a pig. That's always my cue. When you have to fall down. Ooh, I see experience. It's big. Okay, I got one. Wait, did I have one before I died? I don't know. Luckily, there's nothing here but zombie pigments and ghast if I see any. And if I ever see like zombie pigments with enchanted armor, I kill them. Because I don't know how I don't know what's that blue stuff that you need to enchant things with, but I don't know. Aw, you're so cute. Aw, trying to kill me. Die. Okay, even when he dies, he still does damage. Nothing. Okay, there is something. Why is there this right here? Wait, if I punch in front of the zombie pigments, will it? Will the zombie pigments? Yeah, come at me, bro. Come at me. Okay, they don't get angry. Like, yeah. Well, forgot about you. Already. Even though I have, like, talented mine. Get up! Get away from me! Dang it! I'm done it. Oh, God. Wait, completely forgot. Why is it super bright? Well, guys, I like it dark. Don't judge me. Like, bruh. This ain't judging me. Dang it. I'm gonna go to sleep. Good morning! Skeleton, come on, hit me. Oh no, Freddy! Dang it, he wants to kill me. Try and kill me, easy bro. Yeah. Try and pinch me. He missed. He really missed. Where is it? Oh, there it is. I really want to get the bow. I want to get the bow. I mean, arrow. So there you have it, guys. My nether adventure. It was weird, though. Maybe in the next video. Well, sorry. In the previous video, I said I'll show you what's in the freezer, but there was no button. I couldn't find a button. No button. No button. Maybe in the next video. I promise. Anyway, thanks for watching. And if this is ever the first video you've ever seen by me, please consider to watch more, like, or subscribe. And thanks for watching. Goodbye!